a little cold today, but I'll take this this video. This is the 400 small block dual quad, four barrels. It's got two power amps and it's with the stereo. 48 front end, 4x6 frame. The rear section is 72 Chevy pickup with the 6-bolt rear end, 12-bolt posi with a spool. The car is completely handmade. Okay, here we go. This is the 26 T-bucket. Hope it's not too dark. The whole body's been 14 gauge steel has been laid over the original metal. The steering comes off. It is pretty dark in here. My lights are not too cool. I'm going to do a natural flame job. I'm going to take those dice off the side. I'll do a natural flame job. It's got the old school Kragers on it. Front and rear. It's tuck and roll interior. The seats.
paying attention.
Woo!